Do you ever have one of those ideas that's just destined to fail from the start? Well, today is a day where I'm going to share one of those stories that happened many moons ago. And by that I mean last week. You see, it all started with a science project, a simple science project. We were asked to go home and demonstrate the scientific process of osmosis on an egg. Now, basically, this was meant to represent what happens in a cell, but with an egg. So, first, we had to take a cup, place an egg in it. That's our egg, in case you didn't know what an egg looked like. And then, fill it with vinegar. Now, what this would do is, after 24 hours, dissolve the shell of said egg. After the shell of the egg had been completely dissolved, what we would do next is put the egg in yet another cup, but this time with corn syrup. This is where things get real whack. You see, the corn syrup actually deflated the egg. Now, what I mean by this is the egg was nothing but a mere... It wasn't an egg anymore. The egg was deflated. It was like just a small, clear... How do I even explain this? Basically, after this, you'd put the egg in distilled water, as you can see by my beautiful writings on the board. Distilled water that would then inflate the egg back to the state it appeared in with the vinegar, where it is a real squishy outside in the shape of normal egg, but yellow. Are you following yet? Because it gets worse. I actually, or should I say, we actually, did a total of two eggs using this experiment, and we actually used one for a durability test. This is just a regular egg after the experiment. Roll the footage. As you can see, not very durable. However, we had a second egg that was put in a freezer for 4 hours. This created an ice layer around the egg where there was no shell, just ice. And that, folks, is where a brilliant thing had begun.
When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's amore.
I'm gonna pick it up.
No, it's not done. That's some fine scrambled eggs. That's coming in pieces, though. Too bad, man.
Get all up on
me. Get up in my face.
Your presentation is whack.
Smells like veggie straws. I left fine with the shit, cook.
At least it kind of resembles scrambled eggs.
Wet. Wet scrambled eggs.
Very wet. Very chunky.
The front end is incredibly frozen too.
I love the burnt egg up around here.
You want to eat them right now?
It's not going to happen, and no, I don't want to eat it at all.
You tell me you're not going to eat the food I prepared for you? You're going to eat this food. That's not smelling good. It smells like veggie fries. Ew. I'll get some color on them. I'll get some color on that baby.
Do you approve?
She hates me.
She doesn't hate me. She just barks at me a lot.
Oh, it's burnt.
Thank you. I think it's perfect. Just the way it is.
It's gonna make
one in a
taste.
Million. It was around this point that we started to realize this egg probably wasn't safe for human consumption. So this is where we just started to have fun with it.
When the world seems to shine like you've had too much wine, that's amore. Bells will ring, ting-a-ling-a-ling, ting-a-ling-a-ling, and you'll sing Vita Bella. Hearts will play tippy-tippy-tay, tippy-tippy-tay, like a guitarandella. When the stars make you drool, just like a pastifazool, that's amore. When you dance down the street with the clouds, that's amore.
When you dance down the
awesome. Crispy.
Your hair's gonna catch on fire on that.
When you walk in a dream, but you know you're not dreaming, senor.
It's the floor. It's got 3 minutes left.
Stop complaining.
Not complain.
How did you feel you're in love? When you walk in a dream, but you know you're not dreaming, signore. Excuse me, but you see, back in old Napoli.
Oh, it's only got a few seconds left. It's gonna let it sizzle, make it nice and crisp.
You can smell
it. I like it the perfect golden brown.
You can smell the burn.
It smells good!
The perfect golden brown color, just like mozzarella.
That's the end pieces of bread right there. Delicious.
Meat capers.
Alright, now when you pull something...
No!
Yeah,
no!
Hold the camera all the way.
No.
It doesn't allow the TV if it's off, that is, it's not on. It's plugged in, it will.
How are you not dead?
That's amore. That's amore.
Bells will ring,
ding-a-ling-a-ling,
ding-a-ling-a-ling,
and you'll sing Vita Bella.
Vita Bella, Vita Bella, hearts will play,
tippy-tippy-tay, tippy-tippy-tay,
like a gay tarantella.
Lucky fella. Like pasta, pasta, that's amore.
That's amore.
When you dance down the street with the club at your feet, you're in love. When you walk in a dream, but you know you're not dreaming, signore. But you see, back in old Napoli, that's amore.
Amore,
that's amore.
It's good. Dump the whole jar.
That'd be too much salt. Forget the Italian seasoning.
my god. Dad.
It smells good.
You've done enough. Can we put it in the fridge? Oh, gotta freeze the magic shell.